just love the feel of well-designed cameras made from quality materials, for example from brands like Leica or Contax, but sometimes these cameras are not the most practical. Sometimes it's better when the camera is a bit shitty. An EF mount, autofocus, a built-in flash and automatic exposure.
And this is exactly what makes this camera so great. There is such a wide range of lenses to choose from. The EF mount offers lenses ranging from cheap third-party manufacturers to high-end photography glasses. Another feature that I really enjoy to use is the built-in flash. You can quickly take cool shots at night without having to put on a bulky flash like on more professional SLRs. It feels a bit like a point-and-shoot, but with interchangeable lenses. Compared to my preferred rangefinder cameras, this camera really has a bunch of modes, like double exposure. But also long-term exposures are a lot easier. Even though all these features are nice, that's not what it's all about for me. When you look up the camera on eBay, you can find it for around 20 to 50 euros, which is an absolute steal. With such a low price, I think that this is just the perfect camera for exploring. I was always a bit scared when I brought my expensive cameras to rather unsafe places. But with this camera, there really isn't much to lose. Neither in terms of price, nor in image quality. Now this track is gonna be shifted a little bit. Gonna be talking about these Makanyanes I keep dealing with. Some you might not know, some you might know them. House are they late, mate, still it's no problem. See, all along the aim of the song was to write.